We started a new segment that allows for our guests to give some tips to our newsletter subscribers only about kind of information that they're kind of experts on. Yep. And my thing to you is I hate working out. I'm not motivated. I get bored quick. So can you give me five quick tips or whatever you want to say about how does someone like me that's always busy, how does someone like me start?
If you could say, God, if fitness was this and I could just get the benefit of fitness, like I would love it. What would that be? If I could do this and that's counted as like, if you could design the perfect fitness that you would probably like, what would that be?
Well, mine would be if I could sit right here and talk
and
to
somebody.
And
we could just burn calories.
Yeah, if we could burn, if we could burn calories talking,
I know.
I would feel amazing, you know? that seems ideal to me. I don't mind sweating. You know, I don't mind a good, where it's just everything that comes after it, you know, that I'm just like, oh, the get there is what, so. What kind of tips do you have for a person like me?
I think it's just you kind of need to dig deeper into what why is it hard for you. Boredom is a big thing. So my tip will be, number one, just keep trying new things.
Okay.
And if you don't like it, don't do it.
Yeah.
If you hate running, do not sign up for 5K because your friend lost 10 pounds running.
Yeah.
So keep trying new thing. Find something that you're going to enjoy.
Okay.
Because if you're not having fun, you're not. This doesn't have to be a chore. Mm. Even if you love it, sometimes I don't have motivation to go. Sometimes I'm like, ugh.
Yeah.
Like, even I don't have motivation. So if you don't love it, you're not going to do it. So keep looking for things to, like, that you're going to enjoy.
Okay.
Second is just show up and give yourself permission. Even if you come and leave. 10 minutes, 15 minutes, it's okay.
Okay.
But just show up. So to give yourself permission, because sometimes we say, oh my God, I have to go, and then the 60 minutes, and I'm gonna hate myself, and then come home, it's just gonna be too much trouble. You don't even have to do anything. Go to the gym, sit on the couch if you want to, just play on the phone, but just drive yourself there and be there.
Oh.
And sometimes you may feel like, what am I doing here? Let me just get on the machine for 10 minutes.
Yeah.
And so you could kind of gradually go. So it's just a little baby step.
Okay.
You know, make a point of showing up.
Got it. Got it.
Friends, like support. Sometimes, a lot of time, women, we like to, it's okay to disappoint myself. But I can't disappoint other people.
Yeah, yeah.
So building a community and having a friend or someone who's kind of looking for you, like, hey, where were you? I missed you. Or things. Sometimes it kind of is added motivation to come. And eventually you'll get more comfortable to do this for you. But sometimes in the beginning, if you commit yourself, I could see you're a high performing woman. You don't want to let other people down. So if you say, I'm going to show up. I'm going to support you.
Yeah.
I'm going to support your class. I'm going to come. You're going to come.
Yeah.
So then, and then you feel good about yourself. Like, I really went there to support Sia doing her fitness thing, you know. So just kind of trick your mind into you're doing it for other people. If it kind of gets you there. And then I feel like eventually the energy, your goal is making it into about yourself.
Yeah.
And then just cut yourself a break.
Okay.
Like, be really nice to yourself. Like, don't, if you meant to go 3 times a week and then you skip, you went out with your friend to happy hour, so be it, it's life, you know? But don't be like, oh my God, I was supposed to, I already failed, so I'm gonna start over next week.
Yeah.
Just cut yourself a break, you know? If you show, again, you could even show up and sit there and watch people do it and come home. And just be okay with it and be nice to yourself. Because this is a lifetime and we are young.
Yeah.
So we have like 30, 40, 50 years to live.
Yeah.
So this is, you know, if you don't get to do it today, you get to do it tomorrow. A lot of time we're like, oh, I'm such a fail. Women, as women, we're so hard on ourselves. And sometimes high performing women, we don't like to fail, so we don't even want to start.
Yeah.
Or like at the just little chance of us failing, we'll just say, oh, no, that's not for me. That's not for me. We're just quick to end because we're like, okay, that, whew, I saved myself from failure because I quit early. So just kind of giving yourself permission to just hang, you know, hang out, make it into just, it's not a big deal.
It's just, okay.
It's just moving your body.
That's a good one.
Yeah, I mean,
that's
people lose weight from walking around the block. People lose weight from not exercising at all and eating just a little better. People get fitter doing, you know, yoga videotape 10 minutes a day. I think the hardest thing is don't make it in a big deal. And just do the best you can and then cut yourself a break and just look for something you're going to enjoy.
Yeah. Well, thank you for those tips.
Yeah,
I appreciate
welcome.
It. And those tips go out to our newsletter subscribers only.
Awesome.
So not everybody's gonna get that. Yeah.